time.
You finally got out of there, cuz. Big congratulations due for that. Congrats. The secret's safe with me, of course. The others here, they think you're still at it. Though, I guess you are.
Something.
Hello again. You're back. I thought you made it out. No matter.
Prepare yourselves.
You better.
All perish.
You want to go?
You.
Got to hold on. Your dying.
I'll write this one off. You're not too bad at this.
But you took care of Theseus down in Elysium of late there, Zag. Nice work. Never liked that one between us. There's this nice lass helped him out one time, and he just dumped her rotten. I don't like that, man.
What's with the look? You had your hands full, now you don't, thanks to me. Seems I'm left to thanking myself, since you're too proud to do it.
I don't know what I'm supposed to say when he gets like this. Get me out of here. Bloodless.
Come back.
What do we have here? Which way? Let's do this again sometime, all right? I feel fabulous.
Consider this a warning. Who is going to clean all this up now?
Very nice. Can wash away my wounds. Thank you, mate.
Hey, Zach, my dad. He's here and he wants to have a word. Be cool, man. Go along with what he says, okay?
That Dionysus, always much too kind with introductions. Though at least he shows me suitable respect. Perhaps someday he can instruct you in the customs of Olympus here.
Both them might. Don't need that right now. Bone Hydra. It's been too long. Maybe I should switch. This one. Onward. Yes. Much nicer climate. Splitters. Come try me. Blasted fools. All tuned up. In the well this time. There you are, gigantic soul catcher. In the name of Hades. the name of Hades.
All right, Rushers, get to work.
Let's make this quick.
Fine. Help yourself.
Cheers. Hit the spot.
You were always such a stubborn fool. Still toiling around within Elysium, I see. Battling my brethren. In the name of glory, is that it?
I'm heading for the surface. Though your brethren are slowing me down, whether for glory or at my father's behest.
Your father? Ah, that's right. But you're the prince, aren't you? You must see plainly, then, what your birthright amounts to. You're no better off than any of us here. Now go.
Take care, then.
Recovered, as you can plainly see, monster, as has Asterius. And this time, we are filled with renewed vigor to destroy you utterly.
So we're locked in an endless cycle of violence, basically. I guess that's one way for you to pass the time here in this stodgy place.
You take that back about Elysium. Or better, I shall make you eat those careless, inappropriate remarks. Come, Asterius, to war! Be gone! Lady Artemis, make my strength be true!
Get yourself!
Shit for God. Hello, supportive shade. almost out of here.
Check.
Gods grant me a swift satyr sac.
Why not? Good enough to eat.
The Charon there must drive quite a hard bargain, Sagrius, if he would keep you from your victory just for a bit of coin.
The power of the gods.
Let's mix things up, Daedalus. Why do these vermin carry coin?
Is already. Now back to Cerberus.
The mark of chaos is upon you, isn't it? A force older than I. Yet one which you ought not trust so readily. No rhyme or reason to that one at all.
Goes down smooth.
I think I see a fish. I got one. I caught a scuffer.
Shut up.
Fearsome Cerberus accepts the satyr sack.
See you, boy.
Haven't you had enough?
So, boy, did you ask her about how she came to join me in the underworld? Did you confirm all your suspicions then?
You didn't drag her down to hell yourself, apparently. You're not going to tell me who did, though I can well imagine. Your brothers got to reign forever on Olympus while you got sent down into the underworld.
So they gave you a consolation prize, didn't they?
You make such accusations knowing next to nothing. Careless as ever. Poseidon had nothing to do with it. He knows even less than you. If you value her existence or your own, you would be wise to keep it that way. And to turn back.
Something, Father?
How reckless.
There.
Let's see you deal with this. You cannot escape. None of us can. Geron, take me home.
Yes.